Hello YouTube and welcome back to the Robbie Bobby channel. I am indeed your host, Robbie Bobby, and today we are going to be dealing with issue 81 of Build Your Own R2-D2 from Deagostini. Before we begin, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Please consider subscribing if you like my builds and my glorious unboxings, which I've got nothing in my hand. I'm just showing you my hand. But if you like that sort of thing and my hand movements, please consider subscribing. Okay, so we are dealing with issue 81 of Build Your Own R2-D2. There it is. That is the frame of 81. Okay, so this is issue 82 of Build Your Own R2-D2. The sensors at the back. It's got I've noticed that on the sensors, on the inside of the sensors, you can actually see the silver bits and the circular sensors. So what I'm going to do is when I get this part is I'm going to start to spray it black. But on the actual movie prop of R2-D2, It's black inside, you can't really pick it up. I don't know if it's because of shadowing, lighting, etc. But I'm gonna darken mine, pretty much, is what I'm trying to say in short. It's actually the build, so it's gonna be quite an easy video this week. It's just gonna be a couple of things that we're gonna have to do. Before we actually begin with the build, I just wanna show you something that I have done today. I have decided to darken the blue bit, which is right here, the inside there, so it looks a bit black inside. Just like the actual R2-D2, and I've colored these panels in. I was going to go with the silver, but I decided to go for like a camouflage color. It kind of looks good. It kind of gives it that like two-tone, I don't know what I'm talking about, but it gives it that kind of robotic look, and I don't know why I said it like that, robotic. So anyway, let's just get onto the table and I will show you how to put this together, which you don't need to know, but I'm going to show you anyway for the purpose of this video. And if you don't damn like it, then yeah, I consider that you just look elsewhere, because I'm then. Okay. Please don't go elsewhere. This is the instructions at the back here. We have got just a frame, so it's going to be a short video. So 81 is just going to be, we take this piece right here. One of these lovely shorter pieces, and we're just gonna connect them like so with the, I think, with the numbers facing upwards, I think. And do the same with all the previous frames and just put them in place. There we go. So you line up everything up and you're good to go with screwing them in with the silver screws. And we're just gonna connect them like this. There we have a beautiful issue 81 of Build Your Own R2-D2 and we don't do anything with it. I can play with the C-3PO. This is C-3PO from the Black Series. Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh, hello. I'm C-3PO. I'm in cyborg relations. And this is not my counterpart, R2-D2. R2.
He has lost his mind.
Yes, I'm
there to guard you. Apocalypse Now. Look. Well, guys, that's it for this week. I hope you enjoyed it anyway. Please give this video a like if you liked it and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Until the next week, guys. Next week, we'll be dealing with the sensors, so stay tuned for that, and enjoy my other unboxings. Until the next video, guys, Robbie Bobby signing out.